All right, this is called a soleus stretch. It's just like the wall calf stretch, but you're gonna stretch the soleus, which is the big part of the calf. So we're gonna stretch our left leg, left foot back, toe pointed forward, nice and tall, lean a little bit, get a good stretch in the calf, and then the difference is you're gonna bend your knee to get more of what's called the soleus into it. Your heel might come off the ground, that's okay. Come back, straight leg, bend that knee.